energy, maybe some anxiousness, and you know, you want to have those butterflies in your stomach because that tells me, okay, you know, I'm alive, I'm in it, I'm engaged in this, and you want to have that feeling. And honestly, it's the same feeling from the very first time I went on live television till today.